Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn to make happy face and sad face. In my previous video, I have told you how to make circles. So we are going to make happy face with the help of circle. So let's start. First, make circle, a big circle, okay? It should be a big one. As I am making, with the help of pencil. Look, our circle is ready. Now make eyes with the help of small circles and make a smile. This is happy face. Now I am going to outline it with the help of brown color. Okay? You are also to follow the same thing. You are to outline it with brown color. Make a thick outline. Look, I have made a thick outline. Now eyes. And lips, smile. Right? Now I'm going to color it. With the help of which color? We will color it with the help of yellow color, okay? But let me finish this one. Eyes, okay? Now we are going to color it with yellow color. Side to side, okay? First we have to do the outline so that your color will not go out. It's very easy to make everything, right? And you also like to color it. Now we will color it side to side. Outline of eyes also. You are not to fill the color inside the eyes. Okay. Look, I have left this portion because our eyes are blue in white in color. So we need not to color it. And side to side coloring. Okay. I always say that you are to color the picture in only one direction because it will give even coloring. It won't look uneven. Look, our coloring is done and our happy face is also ready. One more thing you have to take care of is You are not to leave any white space. If you are seeing any white space anywhere, then fill it properly. Okay? As I am doing. Now we will make sad face. What do you mean by sad face? When you are not happy. It means when you are not getting things according to you. At that time you feel sad. Isn't it? You feel sad when you are not happy. So I am going to make happy face now. Eyes. And smile like this. Now he is not happy. Okay. It's very easy to make it. Now outline with brown color, thick outline. You have to make little bit big circle so that your sad face and happy face will look good. And outline with brown also, eyes also. Okay, and make sad face like this. Sad face is ready. Now we are going to color it with the help of yellow color. Now color it. As we have done coloring in happy face, in the same manner we are going to color it in sad face also. Right? Outline first with yellow also. Everywhere, very nicely. Okay. And here also you are not to color the eyes. Look, in this video I am doing up and down, so you can also do it accordingly, but it should go only in one side. Okay. From here also I am doing, and side to side I have started from this side. Okay. In between I am filling with side to side direction. Look, our sad face and happy face both are ready. Which face do you like? What, happy or sad? Happy. Why? Because you want to be happy always. Do you want to be sad anytime? No, na? Yes, we should be happy always. Okay. I think you have understood how to make happy face and sad face. And you are going to follow all the instructions given by me. So that's all from my side today. Bye-bye.